Piazza Garibaldi in central Pisa and try and get in that scene there, cafe scene, lovely red parasols contrasting with the, well, they're quite bright, contrasting with the dark shadow below them, dark shadow above them on the houses on the left. Try and get in that yellow colour of those the building on the left. The complexity of the tables and chairs, getting a few figures as well. Nice stonework of the building on the right, shutters. Let's see how we get on. Right, paper is Saunders Waterford cold press, 300 grams. Gouache paints from Mark Jackman. And try and now think about a focal point, which might be some figures in the cafe, maybe. So we've got the roof line a little bit like that. That's a bit of a gap in the middle. And then the fairly shallow parasols, and some light tables and chairs, and then some figures silhouetted in the cafe. I'm trying to get the light right there. There's a canopy coming down here, so really dark underneath the parasols. Dark in there, dark underneath there, and keep that fairly dark in there as well. So light, light, dark, light, dark, light. Okay, let's get some water. Bit of blue for the sky. It's a bit dirty from my previous painting. And then that sort of yellow orangey and a brown on the left, sorry, the right. Parasols. And then just a continuation of That yellow. They're going to be dark, darkish. And then come down, paint around the just really an indication of the tables and chairs in the foreground. Right. Just let that dry. Think about what colour for the shadow. Okay, mix something fairly dark for the shadow underneath the rooftop on the left. We're going to go quite dark. Quite dark, and then have a bit of contrast with the light building on the right. And then we'll come down and get more contrast with the umbrellas. Let's go a bit darker, building on the right. It's better, it's going to dry. Just going to dry a bit lighter than that. Bit of shadow now for the umbrellas. The canopy, it's a blind coming over the shop on the left. And then it's a bit of a doorway there. Okay, right, some dark figures now. Have the figures, there are some figures in the light there. Perhaps a few more figures on the right. So three. Just an indication of the rounded tops of the tables and chairs. And then we will get in some windows with a little flat brush. shutters. Balcony railings. And a little continuation of the architecture. Windows, doorways. Down there, need to get in. Some bold marks in the foreground, I reckon. Make a few first of all. Maybe these are little bits of the chair backs. Little window in there. Windows in the shade. Little fold to the corner of the parasol. Oh, I need to get in the poles. The poles of the parasol. And that would be a light green colour. So this is white gouache, I can get in just a little bit of light hitting some tables in the cafe. A bit of white gouache here. To try and get a good consistency of paint that's not too thin, not too thick. Well, there's a nice little wire is contrasting against the darker shadow in there. Yeah, just a little bit more. A few more little horizontals. And then some flesh colour. A little bit more on the something for the shutters, and this little bits of shadow coming down. Detail the building on the left, not too much. A bit of lavender. And that can be just a little bit in there just to pick up little highlights. Little objects. Perhaps a bit on that, a little bit of a support for the shop, and something for those windows between the shutters. Foreground needs to some suggestion of more tables. More tables and chairs. Do I see there's a figure there? Strengthen these doorways a bit. Yeah, it's a figure. Bit of masonry detail, perhaps a bit of the roof showing there. It's got to be much darker. And a bit more of a point there. Continuation of that wire. Continuation of the wire down there. little bit of, there's a sort of cap to these parasols, a bit of shadow underneath them. Yeah, I think we're done. Piazza Garibaldi.